There's a reason that I have my speed at times 3. Okay, so ignore all the trainers and just go straight for Sabrina. Got it. Okay. Damn it. Okay, go to Scolipede. Alright. Greetings, YouTube. This is Ultracar here, and welcome back to Pokemon Kanto Black. Now, what that little bit at the start was actually me wanting to go through each of the trainers before battling Sabrina herself. As you can see, that turned into a disaster, like that, so, yeah. Basically, in more simpler terms, shit went south, so. Gotta be careful, because Scolipede is a bug poison type, so this could also go shit ways south if I'm not careful. Okay, I'm pretty sure she's gonna probably use a potion. I guess not. Okay, I'm going to swap. I'm gonna swap to Delphox. Not for any particular reason, just cause. Oh shit. Oh yeah! Forgot Delphox also has Signal Beam. I was gonna mostly do it for the fact that Delphox. Oh shit. Well, I used Signal Beam again. Fuck me. Oh shit. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Okay. I need a Pokemon that knows Thief. Fuck me. Huh. I pray that she uses Thunderbolt again. Oh. 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 Oh, you son of a bitch. You got me. I'm punked. The reason I forgot about that fucking little. I forgot about that little factoid. Oh, fuck. Oh, hey. Excadrill pulled through. Hmm. You know, I could actually add this video to... Hang on, yeah. You can use an escape rope to get out of these gyms. Oh, hi? Oh, shit. I'm gonna, like, surf over to Cinnabar Island just so that I don't have to do that later. Cause, fuck. Surfing to Cinnabar Island can suck my nards. I also hate Baskillin. I mean, all they do is try to beat the shit out of each other. Okay, so, wait, hang on, which is better? About the same. Jeez, level 50? This is a regular trainer. I think this is like one of the only times I've actually been underleveled for a trainer battle. Also, I love those two, as in like their fight. But it's so fucking boring trying to actually like run around for the 100 steps needed to charge the stupid thing to get another battle. Only for them usually to refuse. Cause that's usually what happens. Cause freaking Lil doesn't want to battle. Alright, Sevi Island time. Ooh, wait. Okay. Not right now. Wait. Look at this. Look at this. Fucking look at this. Wait, what's this? Oh, come on, dude. That sucks. Oh, what do you say? Hi, how you doing? Okay, I'm doing good, thank you. I actually got a Rainbow Island ticket. It was actually for 50,000. Hang on, I got it. It was for 50,000 and it was by the actual person who made this hack. He actually, like... Oh wow, that's pretty cool. He actually sells you a, Visa Mix, what's that? The actual, like, hacker person actually is in the place where you get the tea. So you can actually... I just kind of want to see what you have right now. Okay. Paid one. I thought King's Rock said Clink's Rock. Life Seed. What's Life Seed? Anyway, I want that Shell Bell. Oh, lucky egg. Oh, amulet coin. Mysterious caps. Mystery caps. Oh, okay. Ability. What do these things do? Wait. Huh? Where do I go? Where do I go to actually get the party started? Start. Oh, here we go. Oh, cool. Battle card. Wait, are my Pokemon? No, they're not damaged. Okay. What's this? Oh! Wait, exchange... Oh, dude. You can actually exchange... Pokédollars for battle points. What does this do? Info. Things to work as such. Change music. Duplicate a banned Pokemon. Choose the Pokemon level you want to compete with. Hang on. I want to know... Ah, fuck. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'll have it be level 30. For right now. Oh, 3 Pokemon in any order. Archeops. Excadrill. And Delphox. Four victories, really? What? All right, great. Oh, dude, Goomy. Dude, Goomy is like such a cute Pokemon. Too bad his stats suck. Look at this, man. I mourn through him. That's a little reference to, Nogla. I mourn through him. Then again, these are only rank 0. Proceed with caution. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I guess it's not me, unless I'm fucking up. Alright, after this one, I'll, like, get back to the story. Oh, shit. I didn't prepare a Pokemon for this. Oh, wait, yes, I did. Here it is. I was like, holy shit, I'm about to shit my fucking pants. Seeing as how I, like, absolutely wrecked that Deerling, it actually made me realize oh, that's what that red, like, red outlined tile is for. Hello? Okay, cool. What you got as far as merch? Okay. I'm just gonna kinda like look around this island some more. That is a lot of Pokemon. Oh, whoa. Same amount of happiness as Max? Hey, at least you have a punching move. God, only frickin'. That one obviously has punch, but why only Delphox? Oh. Wait. Man, I am going to need to train my Pokemon. My Pokemon may be strong, but they're also underleveled, so yeah, this has a higher chance of going bad than most other things. What? Stop with the Stone Edge. Earth Power. Like I said, I need to train my Pokemon. Thank you. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Pokemon Kanto Black. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.